Season 5.
Four, three, two, one.
Yeah, it's no problem if the Axe Thrower does his thing, you just sheep him. Yeah, but it's not necessary. We have good DPS. Job.
Quick question, why you want to skip the spider boss?
Why do I want to skip spider boss? Because it's annoying, it takes a lot of time, and we have a Charmy that can... we just out DPS. It's not a problem at Hakka if we just miss spider boss. It's out of convenience, to sum it up.
No problem, just asking.
Yeah, yeah. Sure. We are not skipping bets. We're just skipping spider boss. Cold Crow? You will be pull hunter, so if I mark something with a green, you can pull it. So for example, please pull the Burzy. Mages, put group 1 on decursive prio, please. If you haven't done so yet. Especially our main tank and off tank. Let's pull the one from below. For the next pack, I want mages to focus on decursing. That's your sole task, please. Stick to it. Thank you.
Archers left.
Hmm?
Archers left.
Yeah, then we can pull left side all the way to the back, I would say.
Blizzard or what?
Blizzard, okay. No, I let Hunter pull this one. Green. Yeah, Hunter, can you pull? Yeah, perfect. That's good job. Cafe Latte, you are Boomy, right? And I put you, yeah, okay. Who does least DPS at the moment? Nicholas. Congrats.
Next pack incoming?
Yeah, left side, focus on decursing, yeah? I mark next pack. We want to sheep both of the... We want to kill this one with prio. So we kill Skull and we sheep the other two. Pull and five.
Four,
keep targets up.
Three, two, one.
I need to do auto invites off. Okay, focus on moon. Focus on blue square. Good job, good job, good job. We wait for the patrol, but in the meantime we can do this one. Hunter, pull green, please.
Oh, wait.
Oh, no, okay, never mind. Then we pull left, yeah. Wait until they putted past the... yeah, now you can pull. Yeah. Focus on decursing. When we engage the boss, now you can pull the green one, please. When we engage the boss, I lock the SR. Mages, get to the front in a second. Sheep a little bit later, yeah? Mages. the sheep while they are running, and I need a hunter to pull the green one on this pack. Let me check SR. How are we looking on the SR front? Yeah. Looks good. Get mana. Hunter, when the pull timer's out, you can pull green, please, okay?
Four.
And mage's sheep later. Two. Mage's sheep a little bit later. Incoming. Mage's sheep now. Good job. Very nice. And focus on decursing, yeah? Decursing is cryo. Alright. Focus, get the... this one here, yeah. Okay, for the boss, the kill order is as follows. Totems, no, shades, sorry, shades over totems over boss. Zucker, please put it close to the pit. So
Mana looks good.
Put the boss here, yeah? Where I'm jumping.
Yeah, yeah.
And I want Nikonos to be on the pit, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, that's good. If you have to, don't decurse here. Don't decurse. And if you have the curse, kill the shades. Frosty, please bubble. If you have bubble available, please bubble the voodoo pie. That would be nice. And follow the tanks. We go clockwise, so we go to Panther boss next. Nothing fancy on this one. Okay, SRs. Please roll. I will check. Lost cause, cost war with an 86. Cost war, let me check. Cost war has can roll what? That's fine.
Here's this.
Cost war with an 86. Yeah. Cost war with an 86. Congrats, Mr. Octank. Then we have Warrior Rogue Shami. We have blood tinged gloves.
Pull it back.
With hit. And we have something for maybe tanks. F back. Frosty, did you bubble or not? Ah, it was for rogues. Yeah, let me first switch to group loot. Yeah, rogue, do you have it? Okay, then let's just roll for it. Did we kill Berthy already? Oh no, he putted away. Okay, we go up, please, to the ramp. Zucker, you pull on the right side. And I want the sheeps to be this one and this one. Hunter, you can pull and put it here, please, where I'm jumping on the right side. Because if you're standing under it, you don't get the hunter volley. Know what I mean? Nice sheeps. Let's kill Moon. Mages, please get to the front. Where blue square is currently is, mages stack on blue square. And I want you to be ready to sheep these two here. Thank you, Frosty. Incoming. Mages to the front, mages to the front. And sheep your targets. Okay, we focus on blue square. Focus on blue square. Now mark skull. Now mark skull. Focus on this one. The blood trigger. Yeah. And go downstairs. And focus on moon.
Just don't jump when going over bridges or stairs. Thank you.
No, it was fixed. This was fixed a long time ago.
Are you sure?
Yes.
And don't trust turtle jeffs.
Sheep a moon, please. And moon is only for rage mode for the warriors, okay? So once we killed the punters, cast the DPS, follow me, we go downstairs and we let the warriors bank rage on moon, okay? So do not DPS Moon if you're not a warrior, please. Follow me. Follow me. Follow downstairs. Debo, why do I see you? Frosty, stop trolling. All get downstairs, please. Full timer in 10. We try to one phase it.
5, 4, 3, 2.
I do a separate pull timer for DPS. You can pull, Hunter, just pull. Separate pull timer for DPS. Separate pull timer for DPS.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Where's the boss? There it is. Calls upon your might. I think we can one phase it.
Yep.
Execute, execute. Nice job, nice. Follow the tank, we go to Fish Boss next. Fish Boss is next. Hunter Rock Priest. Or Priest, congrats, Mr. Priest. This one here, main spec, I give it to somebody that has Tickle Grass with priority. If you have this on off spec, you are preferred. Okay, nobody wants it. How many people are we? 10, 17. Number 3, which is Coswar. Congrats Coswar to 8 gold 40. Ah, he has it already? Never mind. Oh, ah, shit. Gold 17. Number 7, which is our rook. There you go. And this one here, main spec, might of the tribe. Attack power, the shitty cloak, to be honest. Do we have a disenchanter in raid?
Yeah.
Same here.
Okay.
Give it to me.
Don't split it, I'll just give it to one person. I don't really.
Are we doing fish, yes?
Yeah, we're doing fish, yeah. Nikonos, please. Yeah, it's okay. It's not necessary. I just let Nikonos do it. Please give whatever comes out of it to Kuro in group 1, okay?
You.
Can you summon me?
Sure.
Thank you. So, fish boss, please cast a DPS in the water, clear the fishes in the back. And I want Nosgoth to stand under the bamboo. He probably knows where. This is also the spot if you're off tank or whoever under the here where I am jumping. Where is it?
Can we clear the crocs on the other side, or are we skipping them?
Oh yeah, let's clear crocs. Yeah, yeah, it's good money. Let's go. Crocs.
Don't really care about the money. Just don't want to pull them in the fan.
Oh, I only care about money.
Fair enough. Lots of money.
Did you hear the fishes? In the back? Yeah. Good job. So Noskoth, get into position and kill the fish. Yeah. All caster DPS and healers preferably also in the water. Noskoth, yeah. Or who was the map person? Starungal, right?
You want me to give them the tank for some reason, for pulling?
No, or... just come on. Just summon. Let's go. 5. 4. Incoming.
What's coming?
Let Noskoth position the boss before you DPS, yeah? That's the only thing. The Frost Breath does a mana drain, I think. If I remember correctly.
That's where the boss needs to be.
We need to position the boss, yeah?
Right, that was a micro one.
Kuro is tanking it currently. Keep up Kuro. Noskoth taunt off when you can. Yeah, Noskoth has it. And Kuro has it back. And we kill it. Late warning. Druid, you want this?
Yeah, we got the fish, don't worry.
You take the sack of gems.
A nice one. A great sack. Shame it is.
Cafe Latte, do you want this or not? Cafe Latte. Hands back. Hello. Yeah, I give it to you. Come on. You want it?
Congrats.
No, I'm not giving it to another person. I'm giving it to the druid.
And who will pull the pack?
Why? It's a fishing rod.
There we go.
It's rod. Yes, that's correct. But it's for. It doesn't give any plus on fishing. It gives the most benefits to a druid. Do you think I give this to a mage? I don't know. I get angry when I think of this. Okay, Mars Shout ready, please. Or Challenging Shout, better. Not Mars Shout. Pala, please double the Voodoo Pile if you have it. Polcrow, you can already get in position, please. You have assists for marking. Okay, in phase 2, remember, we want to stack here on the wall. And I do a pull timer for DPS in phase 2, yeah? In phase 1, they need to die at the same time. Thank you for the cookies. Rusty, you did what came out of it? And then give the other rogue one to dead and alive. Take the other one. It's in the pile. And please don't do the Bloodscythe. Bloodscythe, herbalist. Your herbalist. You want it? Herbalist. Anyone? Okay, where is the Jersey?
My rage is running out.
Yeah, yeah. Pull. Hunter, pull. I want Noskoth to take blue square and cross, and I want Coswort to take diamond. And both rogues, please focus on diamond. Rest of caster DPS usually focus on Tikal and cross.
We're gonna take down the tigers first, sorry.
And kill the tigers first, yeah.
You want to get blue?
Yeah, stack them up together, please. Stack them all up. More damage on blue. Rogue, don't forget to kick. Less damage on diamond. More damage on cross, please. More damage on blue square, Berserk incoming. We kill first the boss, and then we focus on the Berserk.
Oh, okay, so bosses.
So, kill everything, kill diamond with cryo. Yeah. And kill boss. Good job. Noskoth, get ready. Kill Berserk. And now pull timer for DPS. Full timer for DPS.
3, 2,
and
1.
Start DPSing. Nice. Good job. The loot. Thanks for the bubble. Saved me. Seal of Chin, Blood Wrench Mask. Follow the tank. We continue. As I think we skip madness. Crit strike and attack power, it's not bad for a ring in the beginning. Let's do the blood drench mask. It has 2% hit. Off-spec. Nikonos, I want you to give whatever comes out of it to number two, to Zucker, and Noskoth in group one, okay? Give whatever comes out of it. Warrior Mage Warlock. Mario Ketchup. Congrats, Mr. Locke. I put the beast in group two. Noskoth in group one. Do we have miners in raid here? Yeah. Come back, please. Everyone, come back. Back on star, please. Back on star. We want to kill the pack here on the left side, and also the Let's first kill the Berserk. Sorry, it's too much worth, so I don't want to skip. Arcane Crystal, Haltifest. The first Arcane Crystal goes to you, okay? And if you have more than one Arcane Crystal, I will raid roll the other Arcane Crystals. I think that's fair. Yeah? Let's pull the right side. With the moon, this pack. Right side, incoming. Nicely done. Kill the Witch Doctor. Artifacts, you can already start mining, please. And we go around the corner. Follow me, follow star. Follow star. And we kill these snakes here. Okay, Arcane Crystal already. Perfect. So that's the first one is yours. Let's start clearing here. And there's behind the corner, you can mine the other one. At the test, please. Oh, Frosty, you're also a miner? Okay, then Frosty takes it. Frosty, if you get more than one arcane crystal, it is red road. And now let's go to... yeah, let's kill the Ursi.
Additional group.
Focus on the Bursi. Focus on the Bursi. Yeah, I saw it. So, sheep this one here. Sheep this one. Oh yeah, all good. And mount up, please, and we go up the hill. Pardon me. Okay, Mr. Priest, it will be the first time that you will use the mind control, please, here. That also means that Jula, please focus your heals on the tank. I want two blood drinkers to be mind to be sheeped. Actually, we have three mages, don't we? No. Okay, one. No, we do. Bahin. Yeah, we do the Bursi first. Pull it all the way back, please, Nostov. Bahin, you will take sheep target. Your sheep target is green for only for this pack, yeah? And I want the Hakari priest to be mind controlled. I think it was it the Hakari priest?
No, mind control is a blood drinker.
Okay, yeah. So the mages sheep the three green, moon, and blue square. And the priest mind controls diamond. Okay, incoming. Let's go. And we focus on the priests. Focus on skull and cross. Mind control diamond. Yes, nice. We kill green. Now mark skull. Then we kill blue square. Get blue square. If you want, you can release. Yeah, we kill diamond. Nicely done. And then we kill the last one. Stack in the corner, please. Or stack on star. Hunter, you can pull in 5 seconds. Let them all come to the corner. Incoming. I need a warrior that has challenging shout ready. When we enter, we do the raptors first.
I go.
Okay. Raptors first, left side incoming. Where is the patrol? This one is the patrol. Okay, we wait until green is closer, then you can pull after Raptors done, yeah? So Hunter, get ready to pull Skull or Green, whoever gets in line of sight. Give mana drinkers some time. Pull in 5 seconds. Yeah, you can pull. And watch out, you will get charged.
Where's the pot?
Yeah, don't die. Did you faint death?
Yes, it was the effective faint death.
The effective one. Okay, for the next pack, I want that we Mind control this one. No, actually, we sheep this one, sorry. So, Necronos, you will sheep this. Kill the priest first. And then we kill a champion. I do a pull timer. Yep. Yeah. Good job.
5, 4.
Okay. A small boss explanation.
2, 1.
If you get scared at, I will call it out in voice as well. At least, don't jump and don't move. Press double escape. Yeah. I also write it down. If getting gazed, press 2 times escape, don't move, don't jump. Okay.
Red mock?
Yeah. I want Kuro to tank the Ed on the right side where I'm jumping right now, and Noskoth, you tank where you are standing right now. Hunter is already in position. I want the caster DPS to all stack on where I'm standing right now. So, Sarungal, you get a star.
Sure. Plus
you my star. I'm so sweet. I know. Incoming. Let's go. First mob is just for rage. So, if you're a rage person, a warrior, then you take this. Oswald, get ready to taunt off the Ed.
Feed your souls to Hakkar himself.
Okay, thanks, Sturmhof. I will roll them out in a second. Yeah, and I forgot to say we only DPS on Skull, I hope that's obvious. So, first case incoming.
And down for Ogun.
Okay. Nikonos, press double escape. And you can... Necronos, you're idiot. Sorry to say. And I know Tesla. You know this boss. Kuro, press double escape. I like how our Shami is tanking on the right side. Okay, kill the yet. Chaotic. Anybody, any, halt die fest, taunted off? Yeah. Heal, halt die, heal.
Not a good beer.
Yeah, the beer is currently taking it. Oh, chaotic. Okay, rest our dead. I start with the Bloodlord Defender. Mid-spec tanks. That's 80 armor. Okay, off-spec, free roll. Rusty. Ah, Jula. Congrats. Paladin Charmy Druid. We go to Bat Boss now, we skip Spider. Letter, where are you? Yeah. Hits on the ring.
You pull it?
Spell control.
It's Berserker.
Yeah, pull the Berserker, yeah.
Too long.
Up. And the idol. Are you still in fight? Yeah.
Yeah,
I wait with the idol until you're out of fight. Just let me know. Who won the first idol again? I already forgot. I think Kuro. No, Coswar was it. Yeah. Coswar. Yeah. So Coswar, you are not allowed to roll. Can I roll out the idol?
Yeah. God, the rewards continue. Fuck this shit.
Plus cost with the 85. Let me check it.
No, it's not.
Lost Cause is allowed to roll. Lost Cause has a 85. Closing rolls now. Lost Cause. Congrats. Switching to good loot. Kill the Axe Thrower on the right side until I... Or maybe I get a 1, 2, 3, but just focus, I just run. Okay. Everything is cleared. I want a hunter trap to be in the doorway on pull. Yeah, nice plan. I need to rephrase. So Noskos, you take the boss to the right side where I'm jumping right now. Yeah. And we kill the ads first. So on pull, we kill caster DPS and BD DPS. We all focus on the Cobras, and then we switch to boss. There's a threat reset at 50%. Remember this one, yeah. Hunter trap, please put hunter trap down here in the hallway. Hunter trap, nice and pull. I need Noskos. You have an epic mount, right? No?
No.
Okay, then
let me pull. Manage.
No, let me pull. Lecker. Okay, I survived. Kill the ads first. Frost Nova, maybe, of the mages. Doesn't matter. Kill the boss. Yeah, we kill the snakes. Perfect. Switch to boss. Threat reset at 50. Get ready. Threat reset now. And kite around. I need to switch to a master loot. And follow the tank. We please do Crocs next. Why are people lagging behind? It's back for the blood-drenched footpad. One hit. Off spec. Necronos, this goes to number 10, so whatever comes out of it, give it to Lost Cause or Priest, who is extremely lucky today.
Okay.
Priest, Warlock, Druid.
Stay back.
You have it already, Café Latte. Main spec.
It's good back.
Oh, spec. Ah, okay, Mario Ketchup. Didn't I give you already one? Mario Ketchup?
Please don't pause the group.
The Burzy. Kill the Burzy in this hallway as well.
We already killed it,
Suppressor. Have you already killed it? Perfect, nice. Okay, single target DPS on the Batriders. And we should have enough DPS to kill them. Yeah.
Come up, come up.
Okay, around the corner. Yeah. Incoming. Focus on Skull. Why do I see AoE here? Please focus on Skull. No AoE. Next pack incoming. Focus on Skull, nothing else. Kill Skull, kill Skull. And kill Cross, kill Cross. Good job. Let's pull the Witch Doctor pack. Nice. Let's get the pack on the left side. Hunter pull? Yeah, Noskoth, you're already there. Focus on Skull, nothing else. Just Skull. Focus on Cross. Nothing else than Cross. Yeah, nice job. Any more minor here, except Haltifress and Frosty. Okay, cool, then take it. And we all focus on Skull. Incoming. Okay. Focus on Skull. Okay, focus on Skull, nothing else. Focus on Cross. And then focus on the Witch Doctor. Nicely done. Okay, for a boss, I want... Caster DPS, Sarangal, can you come here, please, my star? And stay in the flower. And I want the Shami to put the totems, please, here, where I'm jumping right now. And Hunter, please put your pet in front of the totems.
And kill the bats, guys. There's a rage mobs.
So Hunter, come where I'm jumping, on the right side. And put your pet in front of the Wind Fury totem when it gets spawned. Yeah.
Are we cool?
Yeah, put totems. Oh, it's okay. Yeah, perfect. Okay, and pull it where I'm jumping, Noskoth, okay? Yeah. In phase 2, you need to hide out of the fire.
Come back. Check this out.
S2? And we go towards Hakka. Follow the tank. We run towards Hakar. That's the loot. Cerulean Defender. Main spec.
Nice build.
Osvik. Is for Timok or for what? I assume Timok.
Watch out, we still have a putt on the right side below.
This one was already rolled, so I just... Okay, hard defense and... hard defense, first of all, hard defense give it to Koswar, once you got to Timok. And Noskov. Noskos. You also want Timok, right?
Yeah.
So give it to Nikonos, who will then disenchant it, and he gives it to our rogue in group 2, Dead and Alive. Yeah, Tesla?
Yep.
And the girdle. Warrior Rogue Shami. Rats. And can I get a 1-2-3? That would be great. Sorry for the raid warning. Switching to group loot, by the way.
Still in Falcon, give you some.
Yeah.
I really need to take a piss. Once.
Yeah, take a piss. Take a piss. Baswa, are you ready to tank on the Berserkers? Dead and Alive, the rogue in group. What was it, Dead and Alive? I think Dead and Alive gets the shield. Or was it the shard? I just do it again. Rolled 17. Noskoth gets it. Yeah, the shield. Koswar, let's get ready to... You can tank Skull, please. Coming. Fuck this over, we want DPS. okay, do it so well. Thank you. And cost war, you can get Skull. Okay, on top of the platform. We fight always downstairs. On top of the platform, I only want... The Hunter and the two mages. That's it. Hunter and two mages with me. Yeah.
Let's
check. Yeah, right at incoming. So Hunter, you will pull the Son of Hakar and jump down. That's your only job. Okay? Pull the Son of Hakar. And jump down. And sheep later, Nekronos. Sheep now. Start sheeping now. Yeah, good job. Tank, you need to taunt off. Yeah. Good job. Let's get the show flare. That was a clean kill. I check for the next ones. Okay, big pack incoming. Oh, small pack still. So, Hunter come up. Please pull Skull. And jump down. Nikolaus sheep now. Nice. Get the sheep. I use distract. Oh shit.
Nice one.
Lol. Sorry. That was.
Jump down.
My bad. Jump down, jump down. Keep the two soul flames. Sorry, this one, blue square, chic blue square. Ah, Bumi, why do you put a dot on the soul flare? Unnecessary. Okay, you can sheep now, you can sheep blue square now. Okay, never mind. Kill blue square. Yeah, he refreshed the dot, I saw it, yeah. Okay, rest out to that. Rest the stupid human rogue on the top. Fuck you. Shit come right side. I already start marking right side. Thank you. Okay. No, actually, this is cross. Pull a skull now. Pull skull. Sheep the two. Sheep now. Yeah. And kill skull. Okay, kill blue square. The champion, and there's one more moon. Oh, for Akar, I want Gold Crow. Wait, to like we don't pull it up yet, yeah. The sun, rest our mage, please. So I will tell you when to pull a sun, okay? Yeah. Let's kill on our way. Just kill the skull. We want to fully rebuff. Wait until the rest is out, and then we pull. Pull, we run in right side. Pull skull. And then I want full rebuff. Bami, you have it under control, I assume. Don't forget your totems at all times. Loskov will main tank. We do one sun phase. Should be enough with our DPS. Nikonos, if something goes south with the Yashami, you are back up to sheep the mind controlled tank. And Nif, your job is to sheep the Son of Akar if it's getting pulled by Cold Crow. Cold Crow, we will mark you the suns, and then you can, like, roughly at 40%, 40 seconds out. I will call it in raid as well. You can start pulling one sun, and then Nif is keeping it, and that should be good, yeah? Okay, any more questions? Otherwise, full time and time. Master loot.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I herald the end of the world. Come. The wrath of the
What's your head, Conqueror?
Yeah,
guys, I can't hear
stuff. 40 seconds out, start pulling a skull maybe? On the or start pulling a sun? Okay, sun coming right side. Get ready to sheep it. Nice job. And kill sun now, kill sun now. All stack on the sun except the tank. Tank stays on boss. Everyone stack on get a debuff. And that's it. And then full DPS on boss after this one, okay? Cloak of Consumption.
Wait. Someone had an SR.
Wait, Tango, I'm disconnect.
Do you have a Cloak of Consumption on SR?
Yes.
I roll out the others really quick. Main spec for the late X. Oswar. Grits. Art of a Car goes preferably to Casa DPS. SR? Let me check. Art of a Car. Yeah, it's your SR. Grits Frosty. Sebo, you didn't have it on SR, right? Yeah. Okay. Tessa, are you back? Hello?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, main spec. SR?